Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for joining me on this Saturday. I am Johnny Mishek, and today we're gonna try something different. I gotta adjust this. All right, there we go. So we're starting a new series called, I don't exactly have a name for it, but we're gonna take some of the worst characters, see if they can hit a dinger on the hardest field. We're gonna see how that works. These are the worst characters from a batting standpoint, not from a defensive standpoint. So my team, I have,
hang on,
Toadsworth, Peach, Waluigi, Toadette, Baby Daisy, Baby Mario, Blue Yoshi, Baby Luigi, and Baby Peach. I really don't care what their team is. Alright. So the first field is Bowser Jr's Playroom. Oh, come on. Got him. Yeah.
Oh, I didn't mean to press A.
We will see. Ooh. Yeah, that was. Come on, wall. Oh shoot, what am I doing? I forgot the base reloaded. Any baby, to be honest. Everybody go. So I just did some testing and I did hit one with Blue Yoshi. But, yeah, that's... Get back to Blue. He's in there. He almost hit off the foul pole last time. Really? No, it's off the wall. Wow. Okay. I still get two. Alright. Come on, Beach. Ooh! Let's go wall. Let me know if there's like let's go ahead and hit the cracker. Yep. How do you Oh my god. Yeah. Wait, what? Did Petey swallow a ball? Never mind, go forward. Go forth! Oh, too early. Ooh.
missed it. I feel like Waluigi can do it. He just needs one good swing. Because look at that. That thing's a rocket. Look at it. Oh. Wait, never mind. That sucks. And now to go through. Oh wow. Looks like you're pretty decent throw. Yeah. What? Maybe Mario, what are you doing? Okay. Clearly there's some BS. Nope. All right. Got it. Inside. Inside. Got him. All right. We're back to doing it. Again. Nope. Come on. Oh, there's no way. I don't believe it. Oh! I mean, that was dead center that would have went, but no. Dead center flies just in the shot. He's there. Alright, there you go. More believable, but I don't think so. Nope. Ugh. Ha, how? Got him. All right, let's go. Oh boy. Toadsworth, you hit one. Where is it there? That was literally 5 runs later. Or about like 7 at bats. I know. You don't literally pick this pin. Yes. Oh, really? It's gonna be just short. Oh. I have to go through the pitching sequence. I really don't talk much during this part. We're back to Jonah again! Dead center? It may go! How does it not go? I'm gonna get paid for it. Actually... She's in there. Jesus. Oh, God. Oh, nope. Stupid. You could hit. I swear to God, man. Someone dropped Dad's mirror. Oh, don't drink any easier. And that's how you do it. We say we're not on to it, we're on wall. Are you serious? I was gonna miss it. Come on, Wall. And that did not... Tell me that did not just touch the screen. Come on. Oh, that one touched the chain, so that means... Alright, let's go. Got blown up. Was I supposed to know you're going to snag that? Alright, here's the key. Inside. Outside curve. Then you do an inside changer. Ooh. I feel like it's closer to me, huh? Alright, inside. Outside curve. Inside change. Yep. With the goat play. Next one. I'm shooting through her. Blessed by the heavens. All right. I feel it in my bones to make my systems go into the new way. Doing Toadsworth, go! Toadsworth, go! What the hell were you doing? Get down the middle. Got him. Now watch the... Let's see if I can hit it. Maybe? Yes! We finally got it!
Let's go! Alright, that'll do it. If you guys enjoyed, make sure to hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe. 1,000 subscribers is a face reveal. You know, I bet you all want to see that. Thank you for watching, and I will see you next time.